This video provides an introduction to automating PCR and qPCR preparations on the OT2, the world's most affordable, high-precision pipetting robot.
We've shown that using an OT2 robot can minimize contamination and errors, creating a streamlined automated PCR workflow accessible to any lab.
PCR is a core protocol in most life science labs. Using the OT2 to set up your PCR experiments can save you hours of repetitive pipetting every week.
With this method, scientists can improve their efficiency and save valuable time preparing low, medium, or high throughput PCR experiments.
The first step is to design your experiment using one of our online tools. You can start from scratch using our Visual Protocol Designer application to choose your labware, reagent starting locations, and define each step of your protocol. Or you can pick from some of our pre-made PCR prep templates on the protocol library. If your requirements line up with these templates, you can quickly get up and running with the protocol you need. If you need help making a protocol that exactly fits your specifications, you can always get in touch with our protocol development team to create a custom protocol for you. Additionally, you can always write your own script with our open source Python API if you wish. The second step is to manually prepare a super master mix that combines your primers and PCR master mix into one reservoir. This allows the robot to do a bulk dispense step with the super master mix into every well, which prevents reagent waste and makes the run more efficient. Third, place your samples and reagents on the deck of the OT2 and go through this simple calibration process in the Opentrons Run app. Then, hit run. The OT2 will start by distributing master mix into your reaction plate or PCR 8 strip, and then mix your samples with the master mix, potentially saving you and your team hours of repetitive pipetting every week. When the robot is done, just take your ready-to-go reactions off the OT2 and place them on your thermocycler or qPCR machine to run. And that's how you can automate PCR preparation in your lab. The OT2 can also automate many other common life science protocols, ranging from simple serial dilutions to many-step library preps. Contact us to learn more about how you can automate your lab work.